You wanted to play in the big leagues, well now you are. The label pours millions into your career. They want to protect their investment.
Hey, we have here a couple of homos.
Don't call me that.
Adam, it's what you are. And just because you can go out on stage and play pretend doesn't change that. Not for a second.
And you could do so much good right now, but just being honest.
And that was Adam Charles with his breakout hit, Tequila Talking. Now nominated for multiple CMAs, including single, male vocalist.